ESPN tomorrow night, and the pairs in ice dance Friday night on Lifetime. Welcome back to Paris. Trophy La Ligue continues now, and the men's free skate with the headliner on the ice. The three-time and reigning world champion from Russia, Alexei Yagudin, trying to win for the second time in the Grand Prix. He came in second at Skate America, lost to Timothy Gabel, then was terrific at Skate Canada. That probably is the performance of the year so far.
This music from the motion picture Gladiator. Watch the intensity that he carries. He will open up with the quadruple toe loop and then follow it up with a triple toe loop, almost identical to what he did in the short program. Yep. The only thing that was wrong with that is, one, it was a little bit close to the boards, and two, the run out on the second triple was not very good. He needs to get more speed, but still. Now, triple Lutz. Watch the height he'll get on this triple axel, triple toe loop combination. There he is in the execution mode.
Hard to believe that he is only 20 years old. Originally from St. Petersburg, Russia, but lives in the U.S., has his green card. And when you spend time with him, the thing that I'm most impressed with is that there's no false bravado. There is no insecurity that he is covering up. He tells you exactly what's on his mind. He's very honest about his skating.
A little mistake there. Triple flip, only a single loop. Looking for a triple after that. But my, what an athletic man to get up in the air on that triple axel like that. Very strong. Strong. Even if he is tired, he has explosive strength to get him through the jumps at the end of the program. Look at that, going down on one arm, supporting his body.
Hadn't seen that before.
No, that is a new move.
Ongoing rivalry, of course, with Yevgeny Plyshenko, also from St. Petersburg. He tries to clinch next week in Japan. Yagudin will do it here in Paris.
Look at the abandon he has. You know, he's just attacking at this point.
Peter, you just don't see that.
No.
He gets stronger as the program goes on.
Yes.
And at the end, he is stronger than he was throughout the entire program.
Absolutely. It's that switch. He turns it on. He gets in the zone. And nothing gets in his way. And I appreciate that so much and respect it, because it is so hard to do. What an athlete.
Talk to us this week about how difficult it will be to win his fourth straight world title and how challenging it is to skate event after event now and get up to a level he needs to be at. He said, yeah, I'm scared. I look around, I got Timothy Gabel out there, I got Yevgeny Kishenko out there, Todd Eldridge is back now. I'm a little bit scared of trying to defend that title again, but you know what? When the lights go on, somehow he calls it up.
How do you like this? Opening move, the quadruple toe loop. He gets plenty of height. The only thing he wants to improve on is he's kind of at a standstill doing the triple toe loop. He wants to have more run out. Barely able to do that, but he didn't put his foot down. Here is the triple axle. Just gets up in the air. 3.5 rotations, no problem. Another 3 on the triple toe loop. Fantastic. And this is the triple salchow. Huge height on that. He breaks out of rotation about 0.5 foot off the ice. Very strong. Now check this out. This shows even more strength. He's going to go down, support his weight on one arm, and slide along with no blades on the ice. Very tough to do. And what I love most about Yagudin is the intensity and the passion that he has. When he's skating well, he knows it, and so does the rest of the world.
Obviously, very high marks on the way, and now the first set, 5-8s and 5-9s.
I love it. Well-deserved. What can you say about Alexei Yagudin more than he comes back every time?
Now, for presentation, Peter, he got 2 6.0s in Canada. Check this out. 3 6.0s here in Paris.
As I was going to say, he comes back every time, better and better. The judges see that, and that's why they're rewarding him with those 6.0s.
What a Grand Prix final it will be when he takes on Yevgeny Kishenko. Wow. Well, the unenviable